Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Tonic Town.
Better go check on Grandpa.
Arrested in 1960.
been here this whole time taking care of Grandpa. Where are you?
Look at your love.
You need a little blood. Perk you right up.
Everything in this family.
at us. Fast. Go, Grandpa.